Stetson, thank you. Happening tonight, Kevin Cornett is taking oath as a new chief of police on the Isle of Palms. It's happening at a city council meeting tonight. Kevin Cornett came from the Springdale Police Department and has been chosen by the International Association of Chief of Police as one of the 40 Under 40 National Award winners.